We have some commotion backstage, and yep, there they go.
Oh, man.
And we know the backstory coming in. We knew this was going to be unpredictable, but did you ever expect this?
Michael, this is not what anybody envisioned. No one could picture this fight going where it's gone.
Tenth Street Slam.
And these areas are always off limits, guys. No one's supposed to be up there.
I don't think they're reading the signs, Cole. They're too busy beating the tar out of one another.
And I just cannot believe what I'm seeing right now. I know there was a lot of disdain between these two, but there has to be a better solution than duking it out backstage like this.
That's that vintage Guerrero cockiness.
No room for error when you're surrounded by all this steel and concrete.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display.
Man,
my goodness, hitting so hard that the bolts just bursted off the railing.
Oh God, that railing might have just fell on someone. This has to stop.
And does anyone know if this area is even up to safety code?
I don't know, Saxon. These guardrails have been looking a little loose.
You don't want to get close to any ledges up there.
DDT!
And of all the places in this arena to settle your differences, these competitors have found the most treacherous terrain possible.
Nothing more harmful than being tossed around on cock. Somebody get them out of there. They're going to fall over, for heaven's sake.
Just thrown away.
One wrong step at that height could cause some serious damage.
Can someone get them down, please? Oof.
Military press!
Ooh. These platforms are strictly meant for loading and maintenance. You need professional clearance to be up there.
No, I don't think they care about any clearance. When there's this much animosity, you'll take every opportunity to punch your enemy in the face, no matter what the location.
He's turning the tables. And that prevents Undertaker's attack.
No one trains to be taking these maneuvers in this kind of... Oh, God, that railing might have just fell on someone. This has to stop.
Dropping the elbow.
Oh! Yeah. Getting up.
They're hurt bad.
Come on, this is just unnecessarily dangerous now.
Taking a ride. Elevator going up.
You've arrived at your floor. Enjoy immense pain.
Beginning a very ominous ascent.
Elbow thrown, saying not today.
Well, he did all his work getting up there. I hope he has a plan.
Thinks about doing what we just saw.
I don't know, Byron, someone with a penchant for dating.
Oh my God, the table has been set ablaze.
That's not a table, it's a barbecue.
A table with authority.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Oh man, he is more than fired up right now.
Strikers in the business.
He eludes the contact.
Hurricanrana, ideal meal.
vicious right forearm. Sharp clothesline.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
What? Oh, man.
Catches a punch.
Oh, Scott fights back. DDT.
Oh, my gosh.
The dead man.
Eddie Guerrero.
His best approach, Guerrero, is eliminated.
Pump handle slam.
That should be it.
Carry takeover.
Double underhook.
Power bomb.
And a back elbow.
And there's a takedown.
Display of strength with the suplex.
Driven down.
Switching it right into an arm drag. Oh, man. Look out. What in the H-E double hockey sticks has this match come to? Set for the ride through the table. Sharp clothesline.
Hoisting up their opponent for a suplex.
Oh, my goodness. What a
punter. Top elimination for John Cena. That has to sting.
Undertaker is on the fringes here. Could be disastrous.
Oh, here we go. Suplex.
Oh, my gosh. Into a pile driver.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Is it?
Oh, that's a good one.
Answer that with a knee to the gut.
Oh, no!
Buries an elbow to the heart.
Piercing elbow.
Looks like this brawl is over now.
Now, can we get some help back there, please?